Hello everybody and welcome to, whoops, my volume was down, welcome to part 9 of Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney. Let's continue. I believe this is part 9 anyway. Safe stating, the way of the future. But yeah, I'm safe stating, just in case you didn't. I'm just saying I'm safe stating. Don't worry about it. We'll be right back. I'm gonna say this now. His statement contradicts where the body was found, as it was found in Studio One. Yet he says he couldn't get into Studio One, so it's obvious that it didn't happen in Studio One. I don't really have any evidence to contradict his statement, so I'll just press on that.
Oh!
I don't really have. Okay, I'll save state here. I shouldn't have said it to someone, but anyway. I should have. I would show evidence, but we don't have a picture of where he was murdered. So, let's try this. Okay, that's clearly not it. Are you going to present show evidence? I don't have any evidence. Maybe this? Okay, clearly it isn't this. Now let's go back to what we said before. I was watching something else. So you're going to have to show evidence. Alright, so why do you quit from the fight? Isn't that... Hey, it's written an autopsy report. Say the show evidence. So why couldn't he? So why did he look away from the fight? This? Yes, it is. That's what I thought it was.
Thank you.
That's stupid. That's, again, stupid. It's this. Turn the case upside down. Thank you. Productions in Studio 2, not 1.
Take that!
Everybody, this is the end of part 9. Did I say part 8 at the beginning? Well, I meant part 9. So yeah, this is the end of part 9. Bye.